हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड टॉपिक नेम इज कैश मेमोरी। ओके फ्रेंड्स, क्वेश्चन इज अ कंप्यूटर मेमोरी हैज 64 KB बाइट एड्रेसेबल मेन मेमोरी विथ 165 बिट एड्रेस। ओके फ्रेंड्स, दिस सेम सिस्टम हैव वन लेवल कैश मेमोरी दैट कैन होल्ड 16 ब्लॉक्स ऑफ डेटा। Okay friends, this is given to us where each block contains 16 bytes, 16 blocks of data and each block contains 16 bytes. Assuming this is a direct mapping, okay friends, cache block will main memory address to 9A81 to the base 16 map to which address? Question is, main memory address 9A81 to the base 16 map to which address? Okay friends, that we have to found. Now let's start the solution. Here number of order bits would be 4. Okay friends, therefore to get the block index of particular address we need to perform 9A8 to the base 16 mod 10 to the base 16. Okay friends, if you convert this into decimal, that is 9 multiplied by 16 raised to 2 plus A, that is 10. Okay friends, 10 multiplied by 16 plus 8. Okay friends, and modulo, if you convert 10 to the base 16 to 10 to the base 10, then its result is 16. Okay friends, so its result is 2472 mod 16. That you have to divide 2472 by 16 and whatever remainder is our answer. So division of this would get the remainder 8. Okay friends, so correct answer of this question is 8. Now correct option of this question is C. Okay friends, thank you.